Hello everyone, this is Cédric Chappas from Up2You. Few weeks ago, I was attending to the Display Week, which is the show for display makers. Just to give you a few figures, the Display Week represents more than 7,000 visitors, more than 400 exhibitors, and you will find all the key players in the display market area. So here at the Convention Center in San Jose, California, different topics were addressed. One of his first topics was focusing on the battle between LCD and OLED market technologies. And the second one was regarding which is the new Eldorado for display makers. Regarding the battle between LCD and OLED technology, it's clear that right now OLED has won the battle, even if LCD is still there. It represents almost 40% of the total volume of the display which are manufactured in the world. So it's significant. So the battle is more on the smartphone and small devices market rather than TV, which is definitely more OLED focused than LCD. So another key information is that such market has a smartphone or now mature market. So this means that it's not anymore facing some growth of with two digits, 10 or 20%. So now it's more 3-4% of growth. So definitely display makers are looking for new market opportunities. And among them, it's clear that automotive market, it's the new smartphone growth for display makers. Why? Because you will find more and more display in your cabin car. So for those who don't like to have a display in the dashboard of your car, I'm sorry to say you that it's just the beginning of the story of display in the car. So it won't be anymore the dashboard itself, but it will be the trim part of the door. It will be even the roof of your car. I mean, the full cabin will be covered by display. And to be honest with you, I think it's a great opportunity for Up2You. Because if you have many displays inside your car, the question is how to deliver the right information to the driver who has to look at the road meantime. So that's exactly what we are doing in Up2You. And I will explain to you more into detail in the next video how we are able to secure the human-machine interaction between the driver and the display. And remember, haptic is coming.